Hello, this is Cessna Skyhawk 172 speed aircraft reference. The difference is that it has a Garmin 1000 screens. So let's see how to use those screens. Shift 3 will bring me the screen of the Garmin, of the GPS, actually, the map, and the information of the engine. Shift 4 will bring me the main screen, where direction, speed, and altitude. I already put the nav of the ILS that I want to go to right here. To change the frequencies, I use this button here. This changes the main digits. Down here, it changes the right digits after the decimal point. The heading bug adjust knob, this is the bug, the blue one, can change it. You can see the degrees. I want to set it to 300. CDI error here, which is our course, just can move it this way with this knob. I'll set it to 300 also. The soft key button, this one, show us the nav 1. Press it again and it's nav 2. Press it one more and it's GPS. So let's press it again, so we have nav 1. I pressed here nav 1 audio selector, put it on. So I can hear the ILS when I get closer to it. This is our main map here. I can make it brighter or darker with this button here. I can change the information on the map with this soft key. Back. I can change the range of the map. Make it larger with a minus or smaller. Let's set our GPS route, direct GPS button, little arrow here, left, L, I got a double L, B, I got two B's, I want to erase one of them. Press G. I have too many G's here, so I press the little button, little cursor here, and we have LLBG. Press enter, activate, and I have is like here. You can see it right here. I want to make procedure. Select the approach, enter. I want to go to ILS 12. Enter. I want to go through Siren Wavepoint. Plus. Enter. I want to load it. Enter. And it's loaded. You can see it right here. I set the altitude to 2000. It's right here also. The heading is 300. We are on Nav 1 and we are ready to fly. So let's fly. Parking brakes, release. Push the throttle all the way. At about 65 knots, take off. Okay, we can start now. It's okay. Heading on, alt on, and we let the plane fly on autopilot. Heading to 300. We're slowly going up to 2000 altitude. Once we get to 2000 altitude, I'll lower the speed. We're now 2364 RPM. We're reaching 2000. I will lower the speed a bit. Press nav switch. Now I'll press procedure page. I'll activate the approach. Enter. And I will go to GPS, press the CDI once, twice, and now I'm going to GPS. And I will follow this route to Siren Waypoint. I'm cruising at 2,000 feet, and I'm about 100 knots, 2,300 RPM. We're getting closer to Siren, as you can see it right here, and this is the distance. I want to see the little map here. I press this. I can see it right here too. Very soon we'll make the turn from Siren on the final leg to the airports. Now we make the turn to the airports. We're supposed to go to 118 degrees. And here we see that we get it there. Now we can use the ILS to guide us, so we'll change these to lock one, which is nav one, we are locking on the ILS, let's press the approach. Nav shuts off and we'll continue to the airports. Now the alt shuts off and the plane is auto landing. As you can see, we're descending about 700 feet per minute. We're about 4.2 nautical miles from the airport. One flap down, I lower the speed, one more flap down, lower the speed altogether, shut off the autopilot and slowly raise the nose a bit and slowly come down. Stop the plane. That's it.